let me give you a little word about AB5, that bill in California that makes it so hard for me to come and visit you folks. If it was a person, it would get no gift from me.
My name is Patrick Turnbull. I am an independent contractor from Sunland, California. And each and every year for the past 20 years, I have been Santa Claus.
You know, every time I get out and get ready to go out and visit people, I always have to stock up on a little bit of cookies just so I can get going.
It's easier for people to be Santa Claus as an independent contractor because it is seasonal work. But now there is a bill out here called AB5 that basically limits who is allowed to work independently to make money. AB5 makes independent contractors, especially in my line of work, entertaining, more expensive. Anybody who is basically in show business, who works for an agent, is pretty much out of luck. Balloon makers, we're talking elves, all of these people no longer are able to do the work because they are paid by agents who would end up having to make them employees and collect taxes, which they are so not going to do because it is going to make their services way too expensive. AB5 is destroying a lot of the Christmas magic because you can't have the same representation of what Christmas has been in the past because you can't afford it. 2020 being what it is, we get two times the whammy. There's a little thing going around called COVID-19, which is literally putting Santas on their keisters, but not in a Santa chair. I am thoroughly enamored with the character of Santa Claus because who else is a social icon who represents happiness, love, joy, sharing, family values, and peace on earth? It makes my heart glow to know that I can actually make somebody smile from their soul. Santa is apolitical. He lives at the North Pole. And so for Santa Claus, the pendulum swings in both directions. But being free is a basic right to Americans. The ability to pursue your own happiness is very much part of our Constitution. In terms of whether or not AB5 favors conservatives or if it favors more liberal people, all Santa's going to say on that is it affects everyone's ability to be themselves. Ho, 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 ho. My name is Patrick Turnbull. And this is my story of chasing work.